Triumph, the drama, the Summer Olympics on NBC.
And Wave 3, proud to bring the Olympic spirit to Kentucky.
NBC News will be in Seoul because the Olympics are more than sport. They're an important world event.
And Wave 3 News will be here to bring you local news following the games.
Together, the 1988 Summer Olympics, NBC Nightly News with Tom Brokaw, and Wave 3 News.
Our team works for you only on NBC, only on Wave 3.